I'm happy to talk to you about teenager engagement, and I think my name is pretty good to announce. It's a very Dutch name. 20 years ago, I was a teenager myself, a typical teenager, and I was annoying my parents by challenging their ideas. I really cared about the world, but most importantly, I wanted to be taken seriously. I wanted to be heard, and I wanted to be recognized for my ideas and my beautiful plans for the future. I think teenagers of today are not that different than 20 years ago. They still are struggling with their identity, but they want to be heard and they want to be recognized for their ideas. In the project of Expect Everything, we started youth boards, youth communities, 14 youth communities in 14 countries. And we wanted really to give these teenagers a voice, because when we give them a voice, we can benefit from their ideas towards a brighter, better STEM future. In these 14 hubs, we call them, or communities, these teenagers developed the content of our campaign, the campaign of Expect Everything. They felt engaged. They really felt part of a bigger project, and they could tell their ideas to a bigger platform. They made all kinds of things. They made a magazine, they made a video, they made blogs, they made vlogs. And together with 600 teenagers spread over Europe, we reached over 20,000 people. We had 29,000 times we came together, and we have 52,000 page views in the website of Expect Everything. We learned through the website and through working with these teenagers that when you really want to make a difference and you really want to make a change, you have to engage the whole community, the whole society, from the level of the individuals through an interactional level to the level of the whole society. And we did, because with all these teenagers, 600,000 teenagers we involved together, we reached over a total of 15 million interactions. And of course, it takes a lot of time. And it takes also a shifted mindset, because working with teenagers is not always easy. They, for example, call you at 12 at night, because that is a very normal time for them to tell about their ideas. So you have to change the way you work. You also have to change how you look to these teenagers, because these teenagers were 14 to 18 years old. And we had to treat them as equals, because that's the only way that we can create trust and trust each other. But we did it all without a dedicated budget for this project. In all the learnings we had, we made institutional guidelines and a vision, and also a local action plan for the different countries within the project. Because we believe that when you work together, you really can make a change. And I will give you the time to ask some questions.
Can you describe a little bit how you chose the teenagers that were in the groups? And can you also say a little bit more about Expect Everything and the aims of that?
I try in 20 seconds. We had an open call for teenagers in all the different countries. And we really tried to engage teenagers from the different part of a society. And sometimes that worked better than other times. In the Netherlands, we had a really broad spectrum of teenagers involved, from the lower levels of socio-economical levels and the more highly educated levels. So that for the different target groups. Expect Everything is a social media campaign. A website, and the website there we put all the videos, vlogs, blogs, and gave them really a podium for their engagement.